believe in destiny. I just do what's best for me. Don't listen to my enemies. They're just full of jealousy. Yeah, this legacy. You gon' see what's left of me. You gon' see success in me. You ain't seen the rest of me. I just wanna be the best at what I know. Better than the rest, just watch me grow. Put me to the test and watch me go. This is my quest, I'ma make it home. They call me obsessive, oh I know. Call me selective with my notes. Call me aggressive with my flow. Call me offensive even though Joey ain't gonna buy, life's tough. Tryna get by, life's
rough. Tryna do it by inside, I'm still gonna fight for what I love. Still gonna die for what I love. Melihat suasana di Denpasar yang dalam masa PKM, kita menuju daerah dari sini ke Renon. Dari Renon kita menuju ke Pantai Sanur. Tapi sih nggak bisa di, kita nggak bisa ke pantai, tapi di pinggir masuk desa Sanurnya. Dan berakhir di rumah teman. Itu aja sih. Ini sepeda yang saya pakai. Sepeda dulunya Wim Cycle. Trail Agent XC1, XC1. Dulu saya beli di tahun 2009. Sudah saya restorasi. Nah, untuk video restorasinya bisa dilihat di link di atas ya. Jadi sekarang kita menuju, ini jalan yang muruk. Kita tunggu teman dulu di sini ya. Saya janjian sama teman untuk goes bareng. Jadi situasi sudah mulai lumayan ramai. Ramai sekali. Mungkin saya tunggu di sini aja kali dulu. Hari Sabtu lumayan ramai ya. Tapi kita sebagai pesepeda jangan terlalu ngambil badan jalan itu selalu ke tengah. Oh, biar nggak kayak yang janda, kayak yang berita-berita viral kemarin. Tapi itu kejadiannya bukan di Indonesia aja sih. Kalau kita pengguna jalan dengan kecepatan rendah, itu harus ada di sisi kiri jalan. Jadi tidak mengambil full ruas badan jalan. Ini di teman-teman yang di depan menggunakan sepeda, kalau nggak salah Xtrada ya. Itu dulu barengan belinya tahun 2009. Lama di gudang, akhirnya di dikeluarin dari gudang dan di ya cuma dibersihin aja, di servis dikit sudah beres. Oke, kita sudah hampir memasuki daerah pusat pemerintahan Provinsi Bali, di tepatnya daerah Renon. Biasanya kalau hari Sabtu Minggu itu udah lumayan ramai ya orang ke sana untuk olahraga. Karena Sabtu itu weekend. Ya, sedikit ada kegiatan perkantoran. Jadi banyak masyarakat yang olahraga di daerah Renon. Teman-teman yang enggak suka olahraga tapi suka cuci mata itu cocok. Karena banyak yang bening-bening coy. Kalau mau cuci mata ya pas. Buat kalian yang jomblo-jomblo, buat kalian yang jomblo-jomblo yang lagi galau, coba aja deh nongkrong ke Renon dari Senin sampai Minggu pagi atau sore, siapa tahu ada jodoh. Kali ini trip kita mungkin kurang lebih ya cuma 15 atau 20 kilo aja cukup ya. Nah, nanti beberapa video akan saya cut karena kebetulan saya cuma bawa satu baterai. Jadi takutnya nggak cukup baterainya. Just do what's best for me. Don't listen to my enemies. They're just full of jealousy. Yeah, this legacy. You gon' see what's left of me. You gon' see success in me. You ain't seen the rest of me. I just wanna be the best at what I know. Better than the rest, just watch me grow. Put me to the test and watch me go. This is my quest, I'ma make it known. They call me obsessive, oh I know. Call me selective with my notes. Call me aggressive with my flow. Call me a Ini orang bersepeda ini mulai marak lagi sejak pandemi COVID di Bali. Jadi kira-kira udah dari bulan Maret. Nah, kembali lagi masyarakat-masyarakat untuk bersepeda. Mungkin mereka pada lelah di rumah. Ya, lebih baik olahraga, meningkatkan imun. Tetap jaga jarak, jaga kebersihan, jaga kesehatan. Lid ini lewat Jangan lurus langsung lah. Taman Jangan ni lah. Pemadam kan. Masuk kiri. Itu kan ada Taman Jangan dah. Mari lurus bang tua. Bang tua apa dekat Balian? Kamu dekat Balian, pemandangannya kan. Ini bro saya ini. Yang sepedaan lama enggak kurus-kurus. They say I'm way too obsessed and I've got nothing left and I'm not quite there yet, but those words they'll regret, cause I've got something left and I'm not giving in. I will not let them win. I won't stop till the end. No.
I don't believe in destiny, I just do what's best for me. Don't listen to my enemies, they're just full of jealousy. Yeah, this legacy, you gon' see what's left of me. You gon' see success in me, you ain't seen the rest of me. I just wanna be the best at what I know, better than the rest, just watch me grow. Put me to the test and watch me go. This is my quest, I'ma make it known. They call me obsessive, oh I know. Call me selective with my notes. Call me aggressive with my flow. Call me offensive even though. Joey ain't gonna lie, life's tough. Try to get by, life's rough. Try to do it right, it's not enough. Even though you try, you still mess up. But I'm still gonna fight for what I love. Still gonna die for what I love. Still gonna try, I won't give up. Still gonna fight until I've won. They say I'm way too obsessed and I've got nothing left. And I'm not quite there yet, but those words they'll regret. Cause I've got something left, and I'm not giving in. I will not let them win, I won't stop till the end, no.
Dulu itu kira-kira 8 tahun yang lalu, ini belum, pembangunan belum kayak begini nih, masih, nah masih sawah kayak gini nih. Oh, tapi sekarang udah banyak bangunan perumahan ya, dan bagus-bagus. Oh, jadi di Bali itu kayaknya sawah tinggal cerita, kedepannya sawah tinggal kenangan. Terus tahun 2009, 2010, 2011 ini rute kita sepedaan santai goes ya, dari rumah pagi kita lewat sini. Bagus teman, lewat sini masih sejuk, masih asri, udaranya sejuk banget, bersih, dan udah lama juga saya nggak lewat sini. Ternyata penuh, sudah banyak pembangunan bro. Wow, kasihan nih sawahnya, cuma segini-segini aja nih sawah nih.
Yeah, I don't believe in destiny, I just do what's best for me. Don't listen to my enemies, they're just full of jealousy. Yeah, this legacy, you gon' see what's left of me. You gon' see success in me, you ain't seen the rest of me. I just wanna be the best at what I know, better than the rest, just watch me grow. Put me to the test and watch me go. This is my quest, I'ma make it known. They call me obsessive, oh I know. Call me selective with my notes. Call me aggressive with my flow. Call me offensive even though. Joey ain't gonna lie, life's tough. Try to get by, life's rough. Try to do it right, it's not enough. Even though you try, you still mess up. But I'm still gonna fight for what I love. Still gonna die for what I love. Still gonna try, I won't give up. Still gonna fight until I've won. They say I'm way too obsessed and I've got nothing left. And I'm not quite there yet, but those words they'll regret. Cause I've got something left, and I'm not giving in. I will not let them win, I won't stop till the end, no.
Some injuries, mental. mentally and physically. Studied them religiously so I don't repeat history. And people won't admit to me they don't want a victory. Bad enough to get a C, they'd rather just go leave it be. And oh, this journey I've been on since 13, working hard and learning, never stopping searching. Yeah, it's burning, all this passion hurts me. I took action working, writing down these words.
No, I'm not okay, I just wanna be something. I don't wanna be nothing, living all alone. No, I'm not alright, I'm just barely getting by. But I'll tell you I'm just fine, so you leave me alone. They say I'm way too obsessed and I've got nothing left. And I'm not quite there yet, but those words they'll regret. Cause I've got something left and I'm not giving in. I will not let them win, I won't stop till the end, no.
Istirahat dulu bro di kafe teman, lagi istirahat tanpa batas.
Yeah, I don't believe in destiny, I just do what's best for me. Don't listen to my enemies,
Bang, bro. Sekarang kita net red, Pak. Ini tolong standar net rednya, Pak, ya. Lampu depan enggak ada. Bapak enggak pakai helm. Saya nak lihat. Nggak siapa. Tinggal jalan aja. Santai kali ya. Wah, yuk. Gensoknya warna merah.
Some injuries mentally and physically, studied them religiously so I don't